بحضور أسماء وزينة، أقام سفير جمهورية باكستان بالمغرب وقائد السفينة الباكستانية سيف التي رست بميناء الدار البيضاء قبل يومين حفل استقبال على شرف الشخصية. ويأتي رسو السفينة بالميناء المذكور كدلالة على متانة العلاقات التاريخية والأخوية بين باكستان والمغرب بعد أن كانت رست لأول مرة في سنة 2005، علما أن تعدد مهامها منحها القدرة على العمل إما بشكل مستقل أو لدعم العمليات الخاصة لمواجهة التهديدات.
Yes, I'm very happy that PNS SAF, which is a frigate from Pakistan Navy, has come to Casablanca on a port call. This is for it's a goodwill trip to show the people of Morocco the love and affection of the people of Pakistan. And also to show that we are brothers and we are very close in the fields of military and civil and always.
I'm very happy to tell you that PNS SAF, this ship has come to Morocco. This has been second time for our ship to come to Morocco. And we are very pleased to have come to this country, the brotherly country. We have received a great hospitality and a great reception here where we can cooperate with the Moroccan Navy between Morocco and Pakistan. So this is a start and we look forward to a very good future ahead, inshallah.
This is a F-22 frigate of the Sword class, and this is the frontline frigate of Pakistan Navy. It is capable of performing naval operations across all the domains of warfare. And it is the has the latest propulsion and the weapons and sensors, and it can perform all the tasks ranging from warfare to flag showing, diplomacy, and all the constabulary roles that a navy is required to perform. And it is the one of the latest frigates of Pakistan Navy, and it is a great honor for me to command this ship.
ومن المرتقب أن تبحر السفينة في اتجاه تركيا وصولا إلى باكستان بعد رحلة سعت إلى ترجمة عمق العلاقات بين الشعبين المغربي والباكستاني.